Hello friends, welcome to the YouTube channel of MoreCustomersApp. Today in this video, I will show you how to do social media integration as well as how you can share the products through the post on your social media pages. So let's start. We'll just log in to our MoreCustomers application. Now first I'll show you how you can share your products on the social media pages. So just go in the product section. Now from here you have to select the product which you want to share. Suppose I want to share yellow green Banarsi sari, this product, on my social media page. So I'll just click on this button and I'm here posting on the Facebook page. So I'll just click here, Facebook pages. Now here on the right side you can see the button reconnect. If you're doing it for the first time, you just need to click it. And then you will be redirected to the login page of Facebook. From there you have to select to the page which you have linked with your account. I have already done that process. So here I have selected my page which is Ria Stores and I'll just share it from here. Now here the caption is already copied for the product which I am adding. I'll just paste the caption here and here I'll add the photos. Now you can see all the pictures of my particular product are being posted here. The caption is ready. Here if you want to add something additional from your site related to the product, you can do that and just click on the button post to the Facebook. So this thing is done on the Facebook. Now let's check on our Facebook page. This is our Facebook page. Here you can see Ria Stores. There's one new post. Just refresh it once. We need a proper internet connection for it. Just refresh it. And here you can see the post which is just now posted on our Facebook page. You can see the post here. Now this is the URL. If any of the customers sees your Facebook post or if they are connected here with you, they can directly visit your website by clicking on this link. Okay, so this was social media posting. Now let's go back to our MoreCustomers application and I'll show you how to do social media integration. So if I have copied my URL from my Facebook page, I'll just go in the settings and here in social account links, here you can see my first Facebook. Enter your Facebook page URL. So you have to enter the Facebook page URL. You have to paste it over here and just save it. Now by clicking on this website, you can see it looks on our website and how you can see whether the social media page has been integrated on your site or not. This is our website. See here. Follow us. You can see the page has been seen here. If anybody clicks on this page, they'll be redirected to our Facebook page. So this is the process of social media integration and social media posting. I hope you are liking all the videos and also you like this video as well. If you're having any query or doubt, you can write it down in the comment section or contact us. Thanks for watching this video and do subscribe our channel. Have a great day.